goes for it, and she gets it right. Gunnell going for goal, and Gunnell gets the goal.
Today we're hosting Girls Go Gold. This is an event for some 600 girls from over 45 independent girls' schools in membership of GSA across the country.
To be able to come to a school like this and help motivate and continue to motivate the girls into just being the best they can at whatever they want to be, whether it's sport or otherwise.
This conference is a fantastic way of celebrating and showcasing women's achievement in sport during our post-Olympic era.
It's a fantastically exciting time for sport. We've just had the Paralympics, the Olympics. We've had some superb performances by our athletes.
Believe in your own ability, believe in yourself, you know, learn to keep that positive mind in whatever you do. You know, it can be, it doesn't have to be just in sport, but it helps in whatever you do, whether you're sitting exams to whatever you go on to life. You know, it's so much of being confident about who you are.
What a wonderful performance. She now knows the realisation that she's taken all her ambitions in one race.